Hello my dear students, welcome to the third session of the chapter determinant. In previous session we have discussed properties of determinant and also we solved few problems on it. Here is the next question on properties of determinant. Please read the given data. If f of x is equal to a determinant with first row a minus 1 0, second row ax a minus 1, third row ax square ax a, then f of 2x minus f of x equals to dash. Okay, first we have to evaluate the value of f of 2x from the given f of x, then we have to take the difference. Okay, first I write the given function f of x. F of x is equal to a determinant with first row a minus 1 0, second ax a minus 1, third row ax square ax a. This is the given determinant f of x. Now don't expand this determinant directly. Expansion is difficult. Now using some row or column operations, first you transform some element of this determinant to 0. Expansion of determinant is easy if it contains more number of zeros on it. So naniga illi two row operations anna choose maadi few elements anna 0 ge transform maartini. I am taking the first row operation R2 changes to, how to transform this element to 0? Here AX is there, in R1 only A is there. So R2 changes to R2 minus X into R1. R2 changes to R2 minus X into R1. So AX minus AX becomes 0. Similarly, R3 changes to R3 minus x into R2. Now what happens to the above determinant? Yeah, no changes in R1. We are changing only R2 and R3. Now R1 is same. A minus 1, 0. Second row, AX minus AX. It become 0. Next, A minus minus 1 into x, so it become a plus x. Correct alwa? This is a plus x. Next, minus 1 minus x into 0, that is minus 1 only. Next, R3 changes to R3 minus x into R2. What happens if I apply this row operations to third row? Ax square minus ax square is 0. Next, ax minus ax, that is also 0. Next, a minus of minus x, that is a plus x. This is the determinant after simplification. Okay students, now you expand the determinant. Now I expand, we know in total 9 ways we can expand the determinant. Here see the third row 0 0 0. Now I expand it along third row. Expand the determinant along third row. Enagutte its expansion is 0 into this determinant minus 0 plus a plus x into a plus x into a into a plus x minus 0 into minus 1 0. This is f of x, that is f of x is equal to a into a plus x whole square. This is the expansion of determinant in simplest form. This is f of x. Now you write f of 2x. What is f of 2x? F of 2x, just you replace x by 2x, we get a of a plus 2x the whole square. Now we got f of x and f of 2x. Finally, it is remaining to determine the difference, f of 2x minus f of x. Enagutte makkale illi difference? we know both f of x and f of 2x. Now, f of 2x minus f of x is equal to a of f of 2x. A of a plus 2x whole square minus a of a plus x whole square. Okay, just you simplify this polynomial. It is equal to, okay, a of, in both the factor a is common. So a of expansion is a square, expansion of a plus 2x whole square, a square plus 4x square plus 4ax, correct? Next, minus a plus x whole square's expansion, that is minus a square minus x square minus 2ax. After operating minus sign, you get that polynomial. A square minus a square cancels. Now, a of, see here, 4x square minus x square is 3x square plus 4ax minus 2x, that is plus 2ax. Again, take x common out, you get ax of 2a plus 3x. This is the final answer. Ax into 2a plus 3x. Which is the correct option? Ax into 2a plus 3x. It is there in option C. So, third option is the right response. Okay. Go to next question. Read the given data. If D is equal to determinant, D is equal to determinant with entries 1, 1, 1, second row 1, 1 plus x, 1, third row 1, 1, 1 plus y, then D is dash. First option says D is divisible by x but not by y. Second option says divisible by y but not by x. Option C says divisible neither by x nor by y. Option D, divisible by both x and y. Now, directly we can't mark for the correct option without knowing the exact value of this determinant D. First, we simplify the determinant. Okay, how to simplify given that x and y are two non-zero numbers? Students, before expanding the determinant, so apply some row or column operations and make some elements of this determinant zero. Yava row operation anna will apply maadi element zero ge convert maadabodu, transform maadabodu. For the given determinant, I take R2 changes to R2 minus R1. Again agathe 1 minus 1 0 agathe. First element of R2 become 0. Similarly, another row operation, that is R3. R3 changes to R3 minus R1. R2 changes to R2 minus R1. R3 changes to R3 minus R1. Now, the determinant become given determinant. No changes in its first row. First row remains same. 1, 1, 1. What is the second row? Yeah, R2 minus R1. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 plus x minus 1. That is x only. Next, 0. Third row, 0, 0, y. Okay, what is the expansion of this determinant? See, no need to expand the determinant directly. We can tell the value of this determinant. Hege helabodu? This is a determinant of upper triangular matrix. For upper triangular matrix, the determinant is just the product of diagonal elements. So, it is 1 into x into y. You expand maadadaglu nimge answer ide baruvantadu. So value of D is x into y. Now what is the correct answer? Value of the determinant is x into y. This number is either divided by x or by y. So what is the correct answer? Option D. It is divisible by both x and y. So option D, fourth option, is the correct answer. Go to next question. we have to simplify the next determinant. We have to write the simplest form of it. I am rewriting the given determinant. Its first row is sin square x. Next, cos square x 1. Cos square x, sin square x 1. Minus 10, 12, 2. Correct. This is the given determinant. How to simplify this determinant? Sin square x is there, cos square x is there. We know that sin square x plus cos square x is 1. Again, illi kuda same. So, shall we apply the row operation? Column operation, sorry. C1 changes to C1 plus C2. C1 changes to C1 plus C2. Now, what is the change in the first column? First column is C1 changes to C1 plus C2. Sin square x plus cos square x, that is 1. Cos square x plus sin square x is 1. Minus 10 plus 12, that is 2. Second row, cos square x, sin square x, 12. Third row, 1, 1, 2. Now, observe the elements of first column and third column. Elements of first column and third column are same. Therefore, value of this determinant is 0. The third property. In the third property. In a determinant, if any two row or columns are identical, then the value of determinant is 0. Here, first column and third column are same. So correct answer is option A. Option A alli matra namge answer 0 iruvantadu. So correct answer is first option. Take the next question. This type of problems we discussed already. Again, one more problem related to same type. See the given data. Given that the value of this determinant is equal to 0 for what condition of A, B, C? What is the given determinant? Delta is equal to determinant with the first row A, B, A alpha plus B. Second row B, C, B alpha plus C. Third row A alpha plus B, B alpha plus C, 0. Given that the expansion of this determinant is equal to 0. First option says this determinant is equal to 0 if A, B, C are in EP. Second, A, B, C are in GP. Third condition, A, B, C are in HP. Fourth one, alpha is not a root of AX square plus 2BX plus C is equal to 0. Okay, hege idanna verify maadabodu? See, elements of first and second column. Here A is there, B is there. Here A alpha plus B is there. So, first I simplify the determinant by applying the column operation. C1 changes to previous E type na problem alli ide rite calculation anna nav maadiruvantadu. So, first I apply C1 changes to C1 plus alpha into C2. Ige enagutte? Sorry, not C1 plus alpha into C2. Hege A alpha plus B irodalva. Therefore, C1 into alpha plus C2. Take this operation. Clear? C1 changes to C1 alpha plus C2. Now, first column A alpha plus B. Second column B alpha plus C. What about third column? First row, sorry, E element ek alpha in the multiply maadi C2 anna add maadbeku. So, A alpha square plus B alpha plus B alpha plus C. A alpha square plus B alpha plus this B alpha plus C. This is first column. Second column B, C, B alpha plus C. Third column
a alpha plus b d alpha plus c 0.
Correct? Next, what is the simplest form of this? A alpha square plus 2b alpha plus c. Correct? Okay, simplify this, and given that this expansion is equal to 0. Now, using some operations, again you have to make some elements of this determinant 0. Yava ondu column operation and apply madabodu naviga. Illi a alpha plus b there. Here also a alpha plus b is there. So apply the column operation. C1 changes to C1 minus C3. C1 changes to C1 minus C3. Okay, what you get? It is equal to, now only changes in first column, a alpha plus b minus of a alpha plus b, that is 0. B alpha plus c minus b alpha plus c, 0. Next, a alpha square plus 2b alpha plus c in minus 0. So this is same. Second column remains same. B c b alpha plus c. Next, a alpha plus b, b alpha plus c, 0. Given that, the expansion of this determinant equal to 0. Now, I expand the determinant along first column. 9 ways alli expand madabodu. Now, I expand this determinant along first column. Its expansion is, expansion of the determinant okay, expanding it along first column. So 0, this 0 into this matrix, its determinant 0. Next, minus 0 plus a alpha square plus 2b alpha plus c into determinant of this matrix into b square alpha plus bc, b square alpha plus bc minus ac alpha, c into this a alpha, that is ac alpha minus bc. This is the expansion of the determinant. It is equal to 0. Okay, it means either, okay, what is the simplest form of the second factor? Plus bc minus bc cancels. So alpha into, where we got this alpha from? This second factor, common out. So alpha into a alpha square plus 2b alpha plus c into b square minus ac is equal to 0. Now, product of two factors is equal to 0. It means either first factor is equal to 0 or second factor is equal to 0. So, illenaithiga, three terms, the product of three terms is equal to 0. It means either alpha equal to 0 or a alpha square plus 2b alpha plus c is equal to 0 or b square minus ac is equal to 0. Correct? From this here, alpha equal to 0. No option related to the condition alpha is equal to 0. What about this statement? A alpha square plus 2b alpha plus c is equal to 0. It means alpha is a root of, alpha is a root of ax square plus 2bx plus c is equal to 0. But option D in helote, alpha is not a root of ax square plus 2bx plus c is equal to 0. So option D is not the answer. Okay, but we here we got alpha is a root of that quadratic polynomial. Now take the third condition. Yavdu b square minus ac is equal to 0. If b square minus ac is equal to 0, then b square is equal to ac. It means if b square is equal to ac, then what we say? The numbers a, b, c are in geometric progression with B is the geometric mean of A and C. So correct answer is option B. ಒಂದು ವೇಳೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಆಲ್ಫಾ ಇಸ್ ಎ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಅಂತ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ರೆ, ಈ ನಾಟ್ ಅನ್ನುವಂಥ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದಿದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಆಗ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಡಿಗೆ ಕೂಡ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿರ್ತಿತ್ತು. ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್? ಓಕೆ, ಟೇಕ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್. Refer the given data. If alpha, beta, gamma are the three roots of the given cubic equation px cube plus qx square plus r is equal to 0, then the value of the above determinant is dash. Students, for this cubic equation, they have given three roots: alpha, beta and gamma. Now, can you please tell me what are the properties of the roots of this cubic equation? First property is alpha plus beta plus gamma. Sum of the roots is equal to minus q by p. Sum of the root is minus q by p. Product, sum of product of the roots, alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha plus alpha beta, right? Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha, that is equal to coefficient of x, that is 0, divided by p, that is 0. Next, alpha into beta into gamma, product of the root, that is equal to minus r by p. These are the properties related to three roots of cubic equation. Okay, now we have alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha, that sum is equal to 0. ಈ ಒಂದು ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಅನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ನಾವು ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್? ಒನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ರೀ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಡೆಲ್ಟಾ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್, ಆಲ್ಫಾ ಬೀಟಾ ಬೀಟಾ ಗಾಮಾ ಗಾಮಾ ಆಲ್ಫಾ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬೀಟಾ ಗಾಮಾ ಗಾಮಾ ಆಲ್ಫಾ alpha beta gamma alpha alpha beta beta gamma. Now to this determinant apply the operation r1 changes to r1 plus r2 plus r3. What is the changes in first row to this determinant? If you apply the row operation, r1 changes to R1 plus R2 plus R3, first row become alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha. Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha. Next, what is the next element? Beta gamma plus gamma alpha plus alpha beta. Here also same, gamma alpha plus alpha beta plus beta gamma. Second and third row remains same. Second row, third row, no changes in the elements. Second row, third row remains same. Now what is the value of first element of row 1? Value of alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha. From our previous observation, alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha, that is equal to 0. Similarly, second element of R1 also 0, third element also 0. Second row, third row remain same. Second row element enide? Beta gamma, gamma alpha, alpha beta. Here also same, gamma alpha, alpha beta,
beta gamma.
Now what is the expansion of this determinant? All the elements of first row are zero, therefore expansion of this determinant also equal to zero. Therefore option C is the correct answer. Understood? Mark for third option. ಯಾವ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿಯನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೂಟ್ ಆಲ್ಫಾ ಬೀಟಾ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬೀಟಾ ಗಾಮ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಗಾಮ ಆಲ್ಫಾ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಝೀರೋ ನೌ ಟು ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಐ ಅಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ದ ರೋ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆರ್ ತ್ರೀ ದಟ್ ಲೀಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ದ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋ ಝೀರೋ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾನ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಝೀರೋ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೆಥಡ್ Okay, answer the next question. See the given determinant. Here, Z is a determinant representing a complex number. Z is equal to determinant with the first row, minus 5, 3 plus 4i, 5 minus 7i. Second row, 3 minus 4i, 6, 8 plus 7i. Third row, 5 plus 7i, 8 minus 7i, 9. Then Z is dash. Options A says Z is purely real. Option B, purely imaginary. Third option, Z is equal to A plus IB, where A and B are non-zero numbers. Option D says A plus IB, where B is equal to 4. Students, when we say that a complex number Z is purely real, number Z is purely real if Z is equal to Z bar. If Z is equal to Z bar, then the complex number is purely real. Similarly, Z is purely imaginary. Purely imaginary only if Z is equal to minus Z bar. These are the conditions related to what? Conjugate of a complex number Z. Understood? Okay, now they have given complex number Z. For that, first I write Z bar. If Z is equal to Z bar, then option A is the correct answer. And if Z is equal to minus Z bar holds, then we have to mark for option B. If both does not holds, then you have to look at option C or D. First we write Z bar. What is Z bar for the given complex number? Minus 5 whole bar. Next, 3 plus 4i whole bar. Z is there. Next, I am writing Z bar. Apply conjugate to all the entries. 5 minus 7i whole bar. 3 minus 4i whole bar. 6 bar. 8 plus 7i whole bar. 5 plus 7i whole bar. 8 minus 7i whole bar. 9 bar. Now, simplify this. What is the conjugate of a real number? For real number, Z is equal to Z bar. So, conjugate of minus 5 is minus 5 itself. How to write conjugate of A plus IB? Just you have to replace plus B by minus B. So, A minus IB is the conjugate of A plus IB. Now, 3 plus 4i whole bar will be, here plus 4 should be replaced by minus 4. So, enagute 3 minus 4i. Correct? Next, it is 5 plus 7i. Next, 3 plus 4i. Here, conjugate of 6 is 6. Next, conjugate of 8 plus 7i is 8 minus 7i. Next, third row, 5 minus 7i. Next, enagut makle element, 8 plus 7i. And conjugate of 9 is 9 only. Now, all of you, once recall first property of determinant, what it says? To a determinant, for any square matrix A, its determinant is same as its transpose. Even after taking transpose, value of determinant remains same. Now, it is same as its transpose. What is the transpose of the matrix associated with this determinant? After taking transpose, the first row become
minus 5.
Next,
3 plus 4i, interchanging row and column. 5 minus 7i.
Second,
3 minus 4i, 6, 8 plus 7i, 5 plus 7i, 8 minus 7i, 9.
Correct? After taking transpose, I got this determinant. Now check whether it is same as given determinant Z. Yes, the elements are same. Therefore, what is the conclusion? Z bar
is equal to Z.
Therefore, the given complex number is purely real. No need to expand the determinant. ಒಂದು ವೇಳೆ ನೀವು ಇದನ್ನು ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟೀಸ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೂ ಕೂಡ ಫೈನಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಒಂದು ರಿಯಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. Therefore, Z is purely real. It is free from I, imaginary part. Imaginary part of this number is 0. Okay, option A is the correct answer. See the next problem. We have to evaluate the value of the determinant. What are its entries? First row 11, 12, 13. Second row 12, 13, 14. Third row 13, 14, 15. Value of this determinant is equal to dash. First option says 1. Second option 0. Third option minus 1. Fourth option 67. Okay, hege simplify madabodu. See, what are the elements of first row?
11, 12, 13.
Second row,
12, 13, 14.
Next,
13, 14, 15.
Okay. Now, instead of expanding this determinant directly, first you try to simplify the determinant.
Hey, okay. R2 changes to R2 minus R1. And next, R3 changes to R3 minus R2.
Apply these two row operations to above determinant. No changes in first row. First row 11, 12, 13. What is the changes? So R2 changes to R2 minus R1. 12 minus 11, that is 1. 13 minus 12, 1. 14 minus 13, 1. Next, R3 minus R2. 13 minus 12, 1. 14 minus 13, 1. 15 minus 14, 1. Here we observe that elements of second row and third row are same. Therefore, expansion of this determinant is 0. So, correct answer is option B. Second option is the right answer. Property 3 and I now apply madi solve madi divi. Okay. Take the next problem. This is the last problem of today's session. If the determinant delta is equal to determinant with entries A, B, AX plus B divided by X, it is first row. Second row, B, C, BX plus C. Third row, AX plus B, BX plus C, 0. That is equal to 0. Then what about the numbers A, B and C? First option says the numbers A, B, C are in AP. Second option, they are in GP. Third option, HP. Fourth option, none of the above. Okay, first we rewrite the given determinant delta. Delta is equal to determinant with first row A, B, AX plus B divided by X. Second, B, C, BX plus C. Next, AX plus B
bx plus c 0. And given that its value is equal to 0.
Now we have to expand this determinant. Before expansion, first you assume some value for x. No condition for x has given in the data. So I will take x is equal to 1. Put x is equal to 1. ಈ ಒಂದು ಅಸಂಪ್ಷನ್ಗೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಎನಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಜೀರೋ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಜೀರೋ ಬಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1 ನಾವು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1 ಡೆಲ್ಟಾ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ a plus b, b plus c, 0. Given that it is equal to 0. Now, how to expand the determinant? Apply. First, you apply the operation. C1 changes to C1 plus C2. Again, a plus b, b plus c. Here, 2a plus 2b plus, sorry, a plus 2b plus c. Okay, next. For this operation, first column is a plus b, this is b plus c, and here a plus 2b plus c. Second column b, c, b plus c. Third column a plus b, b plus c, 0. This expansion is equal to 0. What next? Now, first column and third column, observe the element. What operation we have to apply? C1 changes to C1 minus C3. Apply C1 changes to C1 minus C3. Now, first column become A plus B minus A plus B. That is 0. B plus C minus B plus C, 0. Next, it is A plus 2B plus C. Any changes in the second column? Second column become no changes. So B, C, B plus C. Third column, same. A plus B, B plus C, 0. Given that the value of the determinant is equal to 0. Now, you can expand the above determinant. Here also, I expand this determinant along first column. Along first column, I am expanding the determinant. What is its expansion? 0 into this determinant, that is 0 minus 0. 0 into determinant obtained by eliminating second row, first column, that is also 0. Plus this element a plus 2b plus c into eliminate first row, sorry, first column, third row. Remaining element is b, c, a plus b, b plus c. What is its expansion? B into b plus c, that is b square plus bc minus c into a plus b, that is minus ca minus bc. It is equal to 0. Students, here plus bc minus bc cancels. Next, what happens? A plus 2b plus c into b square minus ac equal to 0. Product of two factors is equal to 0. It means either a plus 2b plus c is equal to 0 or b square minus ac is equal to 0. A plus 2b plus c is equal to 0. From this, can we say that is it possible to conclude abc are in ap or gp? No. Enagutille 2b is equal to minus of a plus c. It is not the definition of arithmetic mean. Minus sign should not come here. So from this statement we can't conclude anything. Go to second. B square is equal to ac. From this we conclude the numbers a, b, c are in GP. So correct answer is option
बी
हेगे प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व मादिदीवि बै टेकिंग सब्स्टिट्यूशन फॉर वेरियबल एक्स इज ईक्वल टू वन एक्स इज ईक्वल टू वन सब्स्टिट्यूट मादिद नंतर कॉलम ऑपरेशन अप्लाई मादि डिटर्मिनेंट अन्नु सिंप्लीफाई मादतीवि आ सिंप्लीफिकेशन अल्ली मोर नंबर आफ् जीरोस इरुत्ते नेक्स्ट एक्सपैंडिंग द डिटर्मिनेंट अलांग थर्ड सॉरी फर्स्ट कॉलम दिस एक्सपेंशन गिव्स अस टू फैक्टर्स प्रोडक्ट आफ् टू फैक्टर्स इज ईक्वल टू जीरो either first factor equal to 0 or second factor is equal to 0 from the statement b square is equal to ac we conclude that the numbers are in gp okay students here we end this session now in next session we solve remaining problems of properties of determinants thank you everyone